I called up the dream operator, but she didn't have much to say. Just pointed me to the nearest hotel and said I should be on my way. The lobby was filled with men in flaming suits, a bar crammed with hazy perfume. I asked for a drink, all I got was a look, and then I was sent on my way. I stepped in a room without any windows, cream-colored sheets and a beautiful room. A woman laid out with a man on her team. Out onto Cloud Avenue, ran into an old friend and another after that, a line of acquaintances. Took a picture next to the moon. Thought I saw an actor, a criminal or a teacher. Couldn't wait to show them back at the hotel, but it seemed they vacated. I couldn't catch up with them. What a day, what a night, what great company. A star in the sky is all that I need. What a thrill, what a rush, what wonderful TV. A chat with a stranger is enough for me. Your feet will carry you home. Your eyes keep an eye on the time. Your ears will listen out for each brilliant sound. Your mind will play tricks, but that's just part of life.